Hey, Papa.
How you doing? You're not looking too good. What's on your mind?
I'm just feeling down, boy. I just haven't found the perfect woman yet to help settle me down.
Oh, I'm sorry you're feeling that way, Papa. Hey, here's an idea. Why don't we audition? Let's hold a competition of sorts, where all these nice women can come out and audition for you for the role of being your partner and share in the wealth of your realm with you. And you take your pick of your favorites.
An audition, you say? Are you seriously suggesting that we gather up all the females we can muster? And I take my pick from the top tier list? You know what? What have I got to lose?
Let's do it.
Excellent! We'll just transition over to the SpongeBob title card sequence, where we'll jump right into the next scene.
Tomorrow.
Sylveon.
Too cutesy.
Glaceon.
Ugh, too icy.
Daddy, chill.
What the hell is even that?
Oi, you wanna crack open a tinny, mate?
Too Australian.
It tastes like piss water anyway.
You like jazz?
Next.
Ooh, I like her. Put her on the maybe list.
Burger King foot lettuce. The last thing you'd want in your Burger King burger
like
is someone's foot fungus, but as it turns out, that might be what you get.
Hi, welcome to Femboy Hooters. May I take your order?
Put them in the maybe list. Put her on the maybe list. Put them on the maybe list.
Ugh, too anorexic. Next.
I'm a banana, I'm a banana.
Next.
Too slobbery. Next. Make me your girlfriend or I'm gonna bash your withered old face in, old man.
Ooh, I like her spirit. Put her on the maybe list.
I don't know. This was a bad idea. I still don't feel a strong connection to anyone. Perhaps the perfect woman just doesn't exist for me.
Oh my, do I excite you, my lord?
You have to excuse my father. He's a little bit excited. I think he's found the one he likes. And what about you, young man? Do you approve?
Yes, Mummy Milkers. I mean, ma'am.
Oh. But you can call me Mommy any day. Since I am going to be stepping into the role.
Very soon.
Yes, Mummy. I mean, Mummies. I mean, Mummies. I mean, Mummies. I mean, Mummy.